expecting better days.
We did it.
That's what they call beginner's luck. But the next match won't be so easy. Ready to rock? Just remember, try not to die.
For the second match in our spectacular semifinals, fresh from their first date with death, I present the Lucky Couple!
We're like unlucky for the rest of us!
Give it up once again for Cloud and Aaron!
Couple my ass! What the hell you two trying to pull? You assholes cost me a fortune!
Yeah! Their opponents, grievers in this campground, fiends and killers through and through! Too criminal for common criminals, the worst of the worst!
Ladies and gentlemen, check your pockets, because they may have already robbed you blind!
The most contemptible sons of bitches inside of Walmart, Bex Benefits!
Oh, it's
those guys!
It's those guys! Look! Hot damn! Vincent obeyed you two to your just desserts!
Yeah!
So why? Because we're gonna serve up a heap of helping!
Hey! What do just desserts taste like?
Like justice! Like payback!
What?
And who are these unscrupulous-looking gentlemen? It would seem that there are actually 8 members of Bex Badasses.
Hey, that's cheating!
The only rule here is that there are no rules!
Yeah!
If Corneo says it's okay, you gotta suck it up!
Yeah! Suck it!
The die has granted his approval!
This is ridiculous!
The odds are overwhelmingly stacked against
this! This could be a real bloodbath! So I implore you, ladies and gentlemen, don't look away, or you may miss the best part!
The second match of the Corneo Cup semifinals begins now!
I got this.
What the hell did I just see?
It was 2 against, I don't remember how many exactly, but a lot. but somehow the winners of our match are... Once again, Cloud and Eren!
That kid's really something.
Well, of course he is. I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call it.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
Next up, the big finale.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
Cloud and Aerith, the final match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Not bad, not bad.
Does this mean I don't gossip like dead no more?
So hungry.
Damn, you two are really something else. I could use that kind of muscle in my gang.
Man, you proved me wrong. You guys are pretty good. It's the final match. You good to go? I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over. Tonight's thrilling Corneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the blind!
Yeah!
Come on! Once more, the sweethearts who surprise us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madame M, Cloud and Eren!
Yeah! Come on now! Come on, you can do better than that! And now, 5-time winners of the Corneo Cup! Murder machines with countless kills to their name!
Along with a handful of maimings!
The deadly duo that takes up the trash with a bit of vengeance!
The Electric Executioners! Chocobo Sam's champions! Cuddy!
And Sleepy!
Come on now!
Robots?
More like Shinra armor.
More like cheating!
Who will walk away with the 1 million gil prize?
Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down in history! The final match of the Corneo Cup begins now! Deadly and dynamic duo, Cloud and Aerith!
My condolences. Oh, you're taking this rather well. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
When you bet it all on a toss, sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course. Even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. The madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute!
His call. Not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
So we'll head back to Madame Im's, get you changed, and then it's off to Corneo's.
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but you still have one fight left.
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People were placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only then will you be declared winners of the tournament.
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that?
You greedy bastard! Scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole!
But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory. And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so. Go on now. That prize money is going to pay for your dress.
I've been working here a long time, but this has never happened before. Gonna be one hell of a match.
Well then, you sure fixed my wagon. Do you two have any idea how much those mechs cost me?
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass? It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order!
Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aaron!
An unspeakable horror, long imprisoned, set free tonight for your entertainment!
The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hell House! Ladies and gentlemen, the Cup's final battle
begins now! Oh, the battle is going! And already I can tell you this bonus match will not be
on you.
I'm coming!
This couple has fought the toughest of the tough, the meanest of the mean. But can they handle the horror of the hellhound? Oh, that hurts!
Go on!
All that he found is House's major design flaw!
One more shot!
That colorless, that generator! The architect must have had one too many when he designed this thing!
You can do it!
Let's do this. There!
Boom! That's how it's done!
I'll show you what I can do! This one's for you! Can you take over for me?
I'm sure that the Mighty Dragon felt that one too much, but it's all pulled back.
Go on.
Take the lead.
I'm coming. Feeling chilly?
Wait.
It's almost disappointing.
No, not yet.
Ladies and gentlemen, what is happening?
What the?
Look out!
Just taking a little bit of time.
Sweet barrier! Sweet yourself! Yes, barrier! The Hellhound is showing us its true face job! Powerful spirits and clouds and dirt! It looks like that! What kind of party is it?
One more shot!
But I'm glad I wasn't invited.
Tagging out.
The Hell House isn't afraid to fight dirty!
Do your thing.
You're gonna want to bundle up for this! We've got the Queen of Ice herself coming in for our feast treat! What a beauty!
This one's for you!
Woo! That frosty stare can strike a man dead where he stands! Maybe I'll be the lucky victim!
Come on.
Did you want to get the ball going to the other side? The bundle has never let go! The Hell House is down! Will this be the end for our great name?
Take him down!
Let me teach him a lesson.
Gentlemen, but this is painful to watch! This awful house just got out of hand! What weird and evil designs is it cooking up this time?
Here goes!
A miraculous escape from our courageous contender! But from the looks of it,
I'm coming.
Cloud has seen better days. Can you keep fighting the good fight? Or is he ready for throwing the towel?
You can do it!
I got this!
That's gotta hurt! Aerith gets a double dose of neighborly hatred!
Come on. Keep it together.
Here comes the lineup, folks! Hooray for it!
Tagging out!
Let's do this.
There will be no coming back from this one!
You can do it!
I'm trying to prevent that family.
Let's go.
Available only!
Go away!
Black
bat!
Black bat! The Hell House is ready to shut this message of hate down there, Maria! Cloud is taken!
Now you're in for it.
I bet he's not gonna be standing.
Can you take over for me?
Can they keep it up? He's got to pick up. Flexibility with game over. The fortunes of these contenders are still in flux, and there's no telling what might happen.
Let's switch it up.
Here goes.
And there goes Cloud. This could be the beginning of the end for our lovers.
Stop it!
Awfully rare you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?